What's the difference between a domain name and hosting? Are they different? Are they same? Are they connected? Are they distant cousins? Let's find out everything in this video. So a domain name and hosting are obviously different, but what is a domain name and what is hosting? The domain name is the name or URL you type inside the browser to reach a particular website. So when you type google.com, amazon.com, wpbeginner.com to reach those particular websites, you're actually using the domain name to reach that website. That is what the domain name is. The hosting is the infrastructure behind the website that hosts it on the internet. Now this definition might be confusing, so let me give you a couple of analogies to explain what's the difference between a hosting and a domain name. So the first analogy I can give you is very simple. Think of the domain name as the address to a house and the hosting as being the actual house. If you go and want to live inside a house, you need both things. You need the address of the house and also the house to live in. But you need the address first so you can reach the house. So whenever you want to reach a specific website, you need the domain name of a website, but the website is hosted by the hosting provider. So that was the first analogy. The second analogy I'm going to give you is a little easier to understand. Think of the domain name as your phone number and the hosting as the infrastructure behind the phone number that makes it possible for you to make and receive phone calls. You can have the number, you can own the number, but without the infrastructure behind it, which makes it all possible, you won't be able to make any phone calls, use data, or even receive phone calls, SMS, text, everything else. So that's the essential way how you can differentiate between what's a domain name and what's a hosting. Think of the domain name as your phone number, which somebody can use to connect with you, and something that you can also use to connect with others. But the hosting is the infrastructure that makes it all possible behind the scenes. Coming to the next most asked question. If you want to build a website, do you need a domain name or do you need hosting? Well, technically you need both, and you need both of these services to be connected together for your website to be live on the internet. You need the domain name so you can tell people where they can find your website, and you need the hosting to host that website live on the internet. So you need to purchase a domain name and hosting and make them work together so that your website is live on the internet. But that does not mean you have to purchase them separately. For example, if you go to the link in the description, go to bluehost.com and sign up with our partnership link, not only will you get amazing hosting by Bluehost for a ridiculously low price, but they'll also give you a domain name that you can use on your website completely free for an entire year. You won't have to do any of the tech work to make the domain name and hosting work together. A single click and your website can go live in 5 minutes. Go check out the link in the description for Bluehost. So another common question that people ask about domain names and hosting is that can they change one or the other? Can you change a domain name on a website, or can you change the hosting provider of a website? Yes, absolutely. As I said, domain name and hosting are separate entities or separate services or separate products that have to be connected together. You can change them over time or however you like. For example, let's say you purchased a domain name, you're not happy with it, you can actually purchase another domain name and transfer your entire website to that new domain name. But let's say, for example, you purchase a domain name and you purchase hosting, but you're not happy with the hosting, or you want to upgrade the hosting to a much better, or let's say better provider that's more suited for your needs. You can absolutely keep the same domain name, have all your website transferred over to a new hosting provider with the help of a few plugins. So I hope I was able to answer all your questions regarding to domain name and hosting. Now, if you're ready to build your website, watch this tutorial right here, where I talk about how to build a blog in 2023, 2024 and beyond. It's a very simple to follow tutorial, and you can follow along even if you have no experience in building a website. Go watch this tutorial right now, and I'm Yuvraj from WBeginner. I'll catch you in the next video. Take care.